Deputy Mayor, is from Javier Francisco Gutierrez. Honorable Mayor, ladies and gentlemen, present, good morning. On 5th of November, I attended a meeting at Wisdom House in regard to the proposal of this surveillance camera system. That was on the invitation of His Worship the Mayor. Mr. Mendoza gave us a proposal, and we made commitments from the police department and the town council. We conducted a survey jointly with the town council, and we looked at spots where we believe the cameras will be useful to us. We had planned initially to host the monitor system at the police station, but due to the system of acquiring money from government that has passed on delay. Nevertheless, we will have our system pretty soon. I was promised that probably by the end of this week we'll have our system. That will enhance our capabilities within town to deliver a better service to the community of Corozal. Our leadership is fully engaged in this commitment, and they have pledged their support. The commissioner himself was there on Friday, where he promised that he would see to the installation of probably maybe 80 cameras within Corozal for our start. That is a welcome news. I look forward to the continued support and working relationship with the town council and the Corozal community at large. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you. I'd like to firstly acknowledge the Honorable Florencio Marin Jr., His Lordship the Mayor, Rigo, Vellos, and of course the Assistant Police Commander of the Corozal Police Formation, and of course to everybody else. My mission this morning is for you all to understand who is Belize View. Belize View is a company, a local company that operates out of San Ignacio Town, and it specializes in camera and technology of that respect, security and safety individually and in collective communities, big communities like Corozal Town and other towns around Belize. We also do have a sister company known as Alternative Networks that also specializes in in IP technology for television, and as well, they render all the technological assistance to Belize View in respect to our cameras and so forth. So we've been having our staff coming to Corozal for a few weeks now, trying to make this a successful venture. But I may also like to reiterate, I'd like to mention to Belize, to the people of Corozal, that this project came into existence because of the insistence and the persistence and the go-getting of the mayor himself, along with his assistant, Ms. Claire Greenwich. They called us all the time, they said that they wanted this project in Corozal Town. And we had to leave whatever we had to do to come to Corozal Town. And that is why today we have set up, and our company has donated 12 cameras. And this is the only community that has added a total of, I think, it's down to 19. All right, so I think you do deserve a round of applause. And apart from San Ignacio Town, this is the only town that has been very proactive in bringing in these numbers while the project is still undergoing. So I think that you must be proud of Corozal Town as well. So Mr. Mayor, we'd like to thank you very much for the persistence, and as well for, you know, you wanting this done in your town. Belize View has been donating $60,000 to every community around Belize. So we've been putting cameras all around the country. We have in San Ignacio Town, in Bengaleo, in Fermin. We have several cameras in Belmopan. We've done it in Placencia. We've done it now here in Corozal. Next we went to Orangewa, then we go to San Pedro and everywhere to get the cover and the smaller villages that are rich in tourism. In fact, we're thinking about Sardinia too. Right? So there's a lot of little programs coming into play. Right? So Belize View is donating 60,000 for community. And believe it or not, it is a lot. But with the help of people like yourselves, and with the help of people like the mayor and Claret, assisting him and pushing, I'm sure that this project will be much more than successful. In fact, tomorrow we go to Plasencia to inaugurate or to hand over 12 cameras officially like we're doing here. Alright, so people, on behalf of Belize View, on behalf of Alternative Networks, we would like to thank the people of Corozal very much. And we would also love to thank the mayor, Ms. Claret, for your persistence and your go-getting action to get this project underway. We're happy to be a part of it. The next thing is we're going to be here at least once a month, hopefully, to service the cameras as well. So we are not just setting up these cameras and abandoning ourselves. We will make sure that you get the best service ever. In fact, that's the reason that we also put in fiber optic wires as well. We did put fiber along the town so that you get the best view. And today I'm sure that you will see what it looks like. So thank you very much on behalf of the Belize View, Mr. Mayor and Corozal.
Good morning to two former mayors of Corozal Town, Mr. Montalvo and Mr. Mugiel. Morning to Mr. Superintendent, Mr. Dennis Lopez. Morning to all representatives of different groups all over Corozal Town who are making sure that their community are very safe. Yeah. Morning to my counselors, to my staff. Good morning to my fellow Corozalinos and invited guests. Today my council celebrates another great achievement for our town and residents. Citizen security has become very important for communities throughout our country and perhaps even all over the world. Therefore, several months ago, my fellow councilors and I spent considerable time deciding how we can make a positive impact in this area. One of the more feasible ideas was to assist our police officers who work under serious litigations with extra eyes on our streets. These extra eyes will help to monitor key areas of the town and also help to identify individuals involved in committing crimes. The Municipal Surveillance Security Camera System will also assist our Municipal Transport Department when the need arises. To achieve this, we have partnered with a Belize-owned private security company, the Belize View, who donated 12 cameras, which is a huge investment of approximately $25,000. So thank you very much, Belize. I can proudly say now that we have a total of 19 cameras that were acquired and installed in key spots of beautiful Corozal Town. I would like to highlight that we reach out to the business community to be involved in this process, and they assisted to purchase 5 cameras. The donors were Caribbean Chicken, who donated 2 cameras, Capital, Seasons, and the residents of Altamira. Can you please give them another round of applause? Without their help and cooperation with the Corozal Town Council, it would surely have been a very difficult task for us. So at this time, I would like to invite the other different businesses around Corozal Town to join hands with the Corozal Town Council and work hand in hand, and let us put more cameras where it's needed. We hope that this investment in our town's security can produce better convenience for our residents. To feel even just a bit more secure in these times is near priceless. We also appeal to the community to help us care for it and report any incidents of damaging or tampering with the surveillance equipment. I thank the acting officer in charge of Corozal Police Formation Inspector, Dennis Lopez, for expressing the department's support and participating in the launch this morning. Thank you very much, sir. I also want to humbly thank our traffic officers who were a very great part in this project. I want to thank my counselors for supporting the area, and also to make sure that we pushed me every inch to make sure that this project was very, very productive. I want to thank my town administrator for being so persistent behind me every day to make sure that I stay in line with the vision that we had when it comes to our security cameras. I want to give special thanks to the residents who allowed the installation of the cameras on their premises. Certainly, this display of genuine community participation, it was very much appreciated. I want to thank everyone who is here this morning, and I can guarantee you that from now on, Corozal will be a safer place. Thank you.
In districts where if a person is traveling from the Corozal to another district, they can be tracked once they get into a town or something like that.
But as soon as we get database, that's the goal. For license plate recognition and face recognition, where we're going to be having that networking, if in case something would happen and you would be seen somewhere else, it sends messages that you have been detected somewhere.
We are persistent in humbly asking the different business community and whoever else wants to donate. It can either be partially the cost of each camera or a camera. Because we know that Corozal needs to grow. We know that the cameras are not set there only for crimes, but for these small crimes also. You know? So the cameras that is there already is not only to solve the big crimes, but if we catch anyone dumping garbage illegally, we will definitely have to make it.